on April 22nd, 2016, Washington Drive Friends House. A suspected drunk driver drove onto the sidewalk in front of Diana.
Diana!
I'm going to be